The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from Germany, weighing in at 155 pounds, Christian Champ.
This one's going to be electric.
They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced.
His opponent from Cologne, Germany, weighing in at 166 pounds, Marshall Elijah.
You know, guys, with matchups like this, it's no wonder the WWE has the longest-running episodic television show in history.
Yeah, matchups like these and the King, Santa Clara has proven themselves as one of the most electric WWE crowds in recent years.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Let the head cracking begin.
And one last thing, these so-called laid-back fans in Santa Clara are anything but. They're fired up here tonight.
I'll send you to the chiropractor.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
He drops the elbow.
Never seen him do that before.
Nice backbreaker.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
To first. What a move.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
It for the second time now.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Three, four, five, six, 7.
Somehow found a way off the mat.
Just making his presence felt there. This is going to be big.
He's down. And now the official begins the count. He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think?
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Tomorrow,
nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Well, the official's doing about the only thing he can in this match, and that's count to 10.
He's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Oh, my gosh.
This is insane. Does this be-
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
And no quit.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Look at those eyes. You can feel it. Here he comes.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Two, three, four, five.
King, the last man standing match is one of the most physically demanding matches in all of WWE.
You're right, Colin. I think we're starting to see that physicality take its toll on these competitors.
Oh, this isn't good.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE. And a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two. Three. Four.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Looks absolutely exhausted. Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Oh, man.
What a counter. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh,
What a counter.
Just making his presence felt there. That's the same move over and over. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
He got him!
But look at this. He may be out. Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Six.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic.
Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, bring them
up. He survived the brutality. What guts.
Here's your winner, Christian Champ.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
Now you just got to take that win and build off it.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.